We're doing this again. We're starting over. For real this time.
What a charming little hotel. Bring back any memories?
Nah! Monkey. Maybe we didn't ring hard enough. Let's hope we did this time. Oh, the god, there's screen tear. Hey, it's screen tear. It's the worst. Going up. How embarrassing. Let's not repeat that mistake from last time. Be a good little kitty and... Do it this way. Good, good. Okay, that didn't work. I was convinced it would work. Oh well. Time loss. I said I was out of shape in this one. Did I do that leap? Oh no, 11. I think 9 minutes. Alright, next up, Elementor Evil.
Another barrier. You know what to do.
I know, dope. Next up.
Looks like school is back in session.
I didn't want to wait boost to recharge.
The ring altar will always catch all of the shots.
speed boost right there.
There must be more in another part of the school. Hurry and find the next zone.
Maybe I'm lucky and we'll recharge. Yeah. I was lucky.
How creative. It's her victims. The school has become her dollhouse.
Ready or not? Here I come. You'll never get
Boring boss time. 1 2 3 4 5 6 1 2 3 4 1 2 I lost count. I'm busy playing with my powers. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three. Four, five, six. One, two, three, four. Wow, I evened it out. So that's neat. Deadly Decadence, here we go. So I've been practicing this one. So hopefully it'll go very well.
Keep your eyes open, love. The statues in this place are awful.
This might be the first major time save run.
In case you were wondering, yes, those footsteps are getting louder.
Stay there and you
I don't know whether to be impressed or disappointed. Make up your mind, can you? Oop.
This zone is clear. Get to the manor.
That felt like a very smooth grass maze.
Is it terribly rude if you let yourself in on another? You found the altar. Now get the rest of the shards.
You can't see me. Never been here. Don't know what you're talking about. That's it. Thought we've been over that. Who knows? Alright, let's do this in one go. Practice for this. Far's the wrong way, alright. No idea, no idea. Oh, that almost hit me. Yes. Not a minute save, but it will do. Rain Jesus. Next up.
Afraid of a little sewer water. You've heard the urban legends, I'm sure. All kinds of things get flushed down here. Alligators, goldfish, duckies. To
works. Get stunned. Could have worked dying into this crazy. Oh well. Ah well.
Deserves a facepalm.
What do you mean a facepalm? It was intended. Troll. Thank fans. Seems about right. to die. Can die. One is right here. This isn't faster, is it? Hello? Screw you. Well, now you decide to wake up. Didn't accidentally stun you, did I?
To meet its family. Isn't that sweet?
Oh well.
The hiding in the shadows. That's the last shard. Get to the ring piece.
You can't sweep your way out of death this time.
Not right. That's the wrong button. Ooh. Hey. One. One minute, 43 time save. That's great. Great. No. One. Alright. I'm not very confident about this one. Never. I don't really play this one often. Nobody really does.
Such talent.
Yeah, this is.
As a girl, the performers never failed to fill me with.
Probably the least. The least favorite level amongst all the speedrunners.
Let me guess. Aurophobia. Now children just sit around and what? Watch others play video games.
Don't my dears, you're very welcome here.
They're inviting you in. Ready for the big top?
Very welcome here. Don't let beers get
you. You seem to be far luckier here in this world. Well, this is all a bit surreal. What an unusual.
Let's go.
What's your connection to this place?
It's a reminder of how much of a clown I am. Bear with me. Back to your mama. I have no fear. But they have, haha. Didn't expect them to be active already. That caught me off guard. Ah, better. Too close.
Are you prone to motion sickness? I hope not, because there's plenty more of this here.
All right, time for shrieking.
I'd start running before you come. Jokes on you.
And all of the floors and all of the walls. I think I might lose the advantage I had in here. Very careful with the card here because I'm going against it. Yeah, I know where it is. There it is. Take a bit. I barely see due to the new telepathy. Designed this. No. don't see me. Invisible. Could have gone wrong. Bike lounge. Oh, this might still be a good time. Time save. Not sure, to be honest. Although, boss takes about a minute. So if that's true, then that's a massive time save. Maybe my goal will be reached with that. Don't remember how it went last time. Still no. Don't tell me these clowns are breaking up before. Nope. So this, yeah, it should take about a minute, so maybe even 4 minutes time save. I've got you now, mortal. I don't like the promo here. This is it. For doing it that way.
No! Impossible! Your suffering will be eternal!
Not quite 4 minutes. 3 minutes instead. Dunk. Not bad. Bad. Alright, next up, Torment Therapy. Let's go. Let's go!
I don't know what she's talking about, but she has a head in a bag. That's kind of a red flag, isn't it?
Please, follow me. See anything you like?
Yes, the floor is very nice.
Yeah. wait first, shall we? Once you are ready to begin accepting our mercy, please step up onto the scale.
Are you sure you want to stand on it?
What? Is something wrong? My apologies. Must be a malfunction. Don't worry. I'll put in a work order to get that fixed.
I don't know. Something seems a bit off about that scale.
Okay, next up, we need to do a little lab work. I just need to take a small blood sample. You're not afraid of needles, are you?
Okay, prepare to have your ears...
Okay, great. Right
blessed or cursed, depending on what you like.
Wait until the timer reaches zero. I'll be right outside the door.
But I don't think you want to still be in this room when the timer reaches zero.
Didn't I say
find
not
a way
to
out
move?
Of here?
So, you are afraid of needles. Noted. Let me remind you that we do not have time to play games with our patients. Please take this more seriously if you wish to be saved.
I think she might be trying to kill you. Big surprise. Be on guard.
How about a chest x-ray? You afraid of those as well? Let's try this again. Wait right there, and this time don't move. It's your last chance. Same deal. Wait until the counter reaches zero. I'll be right outside. Seems you've been infected by that woman after all. You do not desire salvation. You're just another vile man after all. Chaotic and infectious. Like a virus. Very well. If eradication is your true desire, we should...
Please shut up.
It might be comforting to tell you that your death will be quick and painless, but that will be a lie. After all, we can get a bit carried away while performing our duties. However, I can promise you one thing. You'll never see it coming.
They can cloak? That's going to be troublesome. Sir Malak's minions are not very fond of me. Shocking, I know.
Finally, intro is done. 5-4 damn minutes. Ugh. Don't like. Ah! That was a plan. That was... Ugh. Could have seen that coming. Well, it's as they say, you never see it coming. You see that my mind is... Too fast for a ride. Missed him. No, I refuse. Okay, good. I missed one. Could have gone better, but it wasn't that bad. Oh, gotta be kidding me! I fell off. That's such a dumb time loss. Feel like I'm shorter than usual.
Use your brain. You need to find a way to get past it. Use your brain.
Are you kidding me? He escaped! This is unacceptable. We will not accept unruly patience.
Be careful if you don't actually become.
Peekaboo. Spare me the humor, bears. I should have died. Oh. One more.
No time. Get to the ring key.
Yeah, that was close. Game luck. You know what? Fuck you. Okay. Yeah. Exactly. Do we even jump it off? Oh, that's how. One. Let's see what we can do this first try. Two. think I need to stun her. This kid. Four. Fuck. No. You saw that BS.
This is their idea of mess. I'll crush you. Do that hit a woman?
Oh no. Okay. Who? Taunting me right now. Okay, one more. Hear the music change. Anyways. Ah, goodbye, time save. It's been nice knowing you. Oh well, not too bad. Bonk. could be worse. Got my please OBS, please bear with me.
Welcome to Joy Lab. Oh, I've got a bad feeling about it. I'd pick up the pace if I were you. Ugh, not very magical looking, is it? More lasers. And another camera. You know. Is that what happened? And a chip.
Nice, the music of the stage is nice. Out for a bit. Back now.
Back to the security checkpoint. Run. Well, aren't you popular? Remember when I said nobody liked you? Well, they can't get enough of you here. That's pretty disturbing.
Ah.
The gate is securely locked, right? I think no sudden movements. Maybe if you don't move, they can't see you. So creepy.
Systems offline. Zone 3 access restricted. Please restore power in zone 2.
Some kind of control room. Everything is offline now. Great. Now there's a pig too. Well, at least you only have to deal with this one. I had to deal with my entire life. That pig looks pretty powerful. It's probably a good idea not to let it get too close.
There we go. That's how you do it. That's how it's done.
That pig looks pretty powerful. It's probably a good idea not to let it get too close.
Yes. Okay, that's looks good. Ah.
I
Okay, maybe if Lucky wasn't there, that would have been. Oh, that would have been good. Ah! Can't win them all.
That pig looks pretty powerful. It's probably a good idea not to let it get too close.
Look like Beers has your back, huh, buddy? Guys, why is he hitting that button, guys?
I'm not really feeling the joy yet. How about you?
Oh, I am. Feeling so much joy, joy, joy.
Power online. Zone 3 access granted.
Oh, good. Everything works now. How convenient. You heard her.
Get to Zone 3.
Unauthorized intruder detected. Dispatching Joy Joyke. Processor unit stalled. Reboot breaker switch to resume crusher function.
Waste me, buddy.
Little freak. You ruined my mouth. You
squishy. Look what you did to my face. You made me ugly. Who's gonna take photos with me now?
It's another animal.
Damn it. That's what you get for trying to do a different route, I suppose. Stick to what I know. Looks like it's picking up now, though, now. Drink.
Over there. Hit the button.
Crush them. Ha ha ha. Very generous today.
Find a way to knock that thing in.
Take that!
Not screw it up. It's easier said than done. Risking it.
Hey,
You can't catch me. Okay, stream, stay with me. Stay with me. I'm not recording this because otherwise it might also end up being worse. Ah, it's not a good time to sneeze. Three seconds should be good. 5 to 3.
It's open.
There we go. Okay, we're out of the laggy section. One now, thankfully. So let's move on to Barely Buried. No, wait. No. Ugh. I'm messing up. There we go. Sorry about that. Yeah, 8 minutes, 9 minutes maybe are from the cutscene, so the real time save is only like 4 minutes, 5 minutes. Not bad, I guess, but still. Yes, he is.
Shredded by
it. Ah!
That's so pathetic.
Oh, I know it's pathetic.
There's a ring piece close by. This way.
Maybe do on that too.
hear someone.
No, no, no. I can hear him. Beat him.
Oh, what a cute teddy bear. Why not give it a hug? It's quite fluffy. You're a dead man.
Ah.
Uh-oh. Shredded by a teddy bear.
That's so embarrassing. Or pathetic.
In the basement now, are we? Well, don't let me stop. By all means.
Go ahead.
So many tunnels. Don't get lost.
Bonk. Minutes for Birdie buried. Asking for a lot. I ran into a wall. While the Birdie buried minus on the. This is gonna. If I do it sub on hour 30, it's gonna be close. Or you see that. Doesn't mean I should give up. Shit. Idiot. I meant to press 1, but I actually didn't press Q. I meant to press Q.
Thank you. surrounded by incompetence. Collected half the shards. How are you still alive? What? No, Agatha, you can't also. Stop annoying me. I'm busy.
Okay. No, oh, shit. I did not see Mama Bear.
Don't let him find the other ring pieces.
Oh.
I wonder what would happen if those got a hold of you.
But if at least got this.
It's all games until
what a well-timed Malachor. But it's not well-timed, it's my run at the moment.
Don't let him find the other ring pieces.
I wonder what would happen if those got a hold.
Printer. Ned running at you from the corner of your eyes.
I don't like running.
Uh-oh. Hello, noise crusher. I'm dead. Hello, noise crusher. I need to do zone 3 good, otherwise this will never be 1 hour 30. Step up my game.
Is it too dark?
Die!
I'm a bit annoyed I keep dying.
Oh.
I'm good. Dying and dying whatever. Of course I missed that one. pretty matters.
Doink!
Was worth it.
Hope this way. Could have gone way better.
10 minutes for zone two.
Well, zone one and two.
Need to do zone three really good then. I want to keep it up. Of course, the mid boss. We're not climbing ladders here.
I can't see you. You can't hit me. I don't think I'll do that's not good. And spawn another one. How about a rock hug instead? Minutes for zone 3 and boss and escape. No, oh, I wouldn't do that. Never mind, less than 10 minutes. Come on, show your ugly face. There we go.
Right.
Job.
No! Pull my hair out. Your face. Then it's hilarious. Patient levels, I have to. Gonna ignore it for a bit. Get some charts. Konnichiwa, Florinia. Konnichiwa.
Those are my powers.
Wow. You can't. Wow. Stop annoying me. I'm on there. I don't know what else to say.
Die!
Been a month already, yep. Sure has. See if we can get this.
Stop him! Those are my powers!
There we go.
There's no way out.
This won't. No. Competence. I've lost.
Watching you die one.
Ah, I got it already. That's good. Wow, thank you for subscribing again. Good time saves in mascot name. It's mostly because of a rule change. which is my favorite level is? Monkey Business is definitely one of my favorites. For doing it without powers, like in a new game. Elementary Evil, I don't like that one as much. Agatha's a bit unpredictable. Yeah. Trying to practice that one, but I keep getting dying and getting demotivated. Deadly Decadence. Which used to be really good, but now it's just kinda good. They made too many changes. Don't really. Then Stranger Sewers. Stranger for Sewers is a bit of a strange one because it's fun the first time you play it. But after a while it gets very samey because the ducks are always at the same locations. And you can always tell where they are. Yeah, a lot of people love talking business. Yeah, it's one of the best levels, and yeah, I think it's actually might be the actual best. Yeah, then we have Crazed Carnival, which is meh. Nobody really likes it in the speedrunning community in general. Okay, Matt, Torment Therapy. The intro is way too long, which just really takes away from the level. Used to dislike it really, but nowadays I think it's fine. Not my favorite though. I like the voice lines from Bears. Yeah, those are great. Mascot Mayhem is definitely my favorite from Chapter 4. It's a really interesting one. It does have a very, very big amount of flaws. Hangry punching you and instantly killing you without warning is very stupid. Especially if you're trying to do S rank. And yeah, it's, I feel like it's one of the more interesting mechanics. The map layouts can be a bit confusing on that one. I'll dock a torrent for them. And then there's Barely Baird, which is decent. I like the level, the power progression. Interesting idea. It can get tedious after all. I feel like the levels are too big for our own good. I'm dead, am I? It's not. Okay, now I'm dead. Well, that's not 1 hour 30. I'm hangry. I'm a pig. Are those ribs? Ribs!
Those are my powers.
Might even put some barbecue sauce on you. Got my own recipe. But yeah, those are my ratings for the level. So if I were to make a tier list, something, Monkey Business S tier. I'm gonna go with old Monkey Business. A tier would be Deadly Decadence and Mascot Mayhem. B tier. I might actually make a tier list soon. That sounds like fun. I heard you're pretty lucky too.
Being a single mom is hard.
My babies are real. Okay, where can we?
All the shards. Don't get cocky. There's still no way out for you.
Yeet.
Is that really the best?
I know almost every voice line. Oh, I know them all. I know all of them pretty much too. I mean, I've got about... got over 100 hours in this game. Oh, I don't know that one, but that's because I skip all the cutscenes. I can pretty much recite the ending cutscene. The ending of Mascot Mayhem thing. Bad choice, mortal. Mama. Ah well, it was a good try. Bonk. Feel free to run around and have a joy time. go. Could have come better. I'm just stream search for this game. Ha! Nice. thank you for joining. Be sure to drop a follow if you're interested in more speedruns as well. Just go and advertise it. Thank you very much, Noise.
Noise.
Oh, whoa, whoa. I just wonder when Chapter 5 will release. My guess would be in 2022. Is it already 2022? What year is it? 2091 or 2022? Anyway, next year. You play more horror games? I play a bit. Yeah, 2022. Okay, so my guess would be that it releases in 2023. Give him a track record. Oh. Okay, the thing will spawn right over here. I missed. Bad. In October of Halloween. I guess that would make sense. Well, we didn't get what we're aiming for. Fuck. Ah, I forgot. Crazy pinheads, huh? Oh, those, yeah. Why did I die? I'm supposed to die there. Get you.
It's open. Escape.
And time. 1 hour, 35 minutes, and 6 seconds. Quite overshot our goal. But we did improve upon our old record. Even with the time saved due to the new world changes. My previous one was 1 hour 41 minutes, 18 seconds. And the world record is 1 hour 31 minutes and 43 seconds. Did not reach the target, but that's fine. Can happen. Woohoo! Yay! Ah, thank you all for being here during this run. It's been a blast. What's your best score for the monkeys? Oh, the monkeys. Next time will be a world record. That's the spirit.